In this video, we will look at how to update the firmware on the X-T camera. Updating the X-T camera is slightly different to updating the digital back and the XF system. Whereas there are some similarities, there are also a few differences you need to take into account. To install the latest firmware for the X-T camera, first download this from our website. This can be found under Support and Firmware. Once downloaded, put this on the root of your XQD card. Place the IQ4 on the X-T camera body with the X-T lens attached. Make sure the battery inserted is fully charged. Then insert the XQD card into the IQ4. On the IQ4, select Menu. System Settings, Firmware, and Update Firmware. The X-T camera system will now update all relevant firmwares for both the IQ4 and the X shutter attached to the lens. If you interrupt this by mistake, the update will fail and you'll have to update again. If you have bought an X-T camera system with more than one lens, please run the firmware package update for each different lens. This step is important to make sure that the firmware in the X shutter is fully updated for all X-T lenses. If you are using the XF camera system as well, please mount the IQ4 on the XF camera body and rerun the firmware update. This will ensure the firmware in the XF body is also up to date.